Yo, what is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Now we are here with another video or another episode from the Owl House, and this one is Once Upon a Swap. Something to deal with the library in the last episode. I'm pretty curious to see what this episode is. So yeah, if you guys are new to the channel here, make sure you are subscribed. Anyways, let's go ahead and check out this episode. Oh. Do they understand what he's saying or not? Oh. Watch out for those, I guess. I'll understand that. What? They swap bodies? I'm gonna have to skip the opening again. I know it changes a lot, but I'm only here for the episode. What? Oh, they actually swapped? Why would... I bet it's Luce or the little demon. You gotta learn how to use those. People are gonna think you're acting weird. Oh my gosh. I I thought he was gonna say Ida. Whatever, man. Swapping bodies would be a bad idea, I'm gonna say, because you never know what they go through their lives. I mean, if you swap lives with a rich person and want to go back to normal, what is that? What does that have? What is that? What was that for? Okay, that was creepy. You gotta find a way to swap back to your body. Oh. King Bush of death with death. Frick, I can't read. Oh. I don't even know what this is now. It's just turning out of hand. Oh my gosh. Yeah, get out of here, goody two shoes. Goody two shoes. I'm guessing he stole those from you. Okay, what the f- Oh gosh. Elf rage. Oh, okay, out of hand there. That seems deadly. Don't know how you work that thing, but at least you got it moving. How is he? You should have jumped. Oh. Okay, the frick? Loose deals in heels. Oh yeah, I never saw her wear heels in her life. She can't control it. What do you have? It looks like Luce is making good business. Wow, that easy? Oh. Oh, you got cute. You Yep, it looks like this was a terrible idea for you. Oh, they're gonna interrogate her. Wait, what? I heard someone talking. I don't know if it's my neighbors downstairs. You accidentally did that. Oh. Back to normal. Ew, you swapped their bodies, huh? Okay, you... Yeah, pretend nothing happened. Oh my gosh. Just pretend nothing happened. What the frick? Okay, I'm guessing that's why the title's called Once Upon a Swap. all of them just swap bodies. So yeah, and just challenge themselves, like who has the better life, who has I don't know. This is some weird episode. But yeah, if you enjoyed this video here, make sure to drop a like and subscribe to the channel here. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.